And you identify early on in the process through your questions what you think their hot button will be, and it ain't price! Then you ask the questions that can pull them there. And when they say this, they believe it a heck of a lot more than when you say it.